The Assembly should facilitate the convergence of criteria for macroeconomic governance and provide for the harmonization of both fiscal and monetary policies. The fourth pillar of East African integration, the political federation, depends on effective cooperation in the fields of political affairs, regional peace and security, as well as defense cooperation. The transitional model for our federation is already in place in the form of the East African Political Confederation, under which we have been able to deploy the East African Community Regional Force, for example, to restore peace and security in Eastern DRC, while other achievements under the transitional model include the Chief Justice's Forum to strengthen the rule of law, enhance access to justice, and facilitate the evolution of a distinct East African jurisprudence. Similarly, the other platforms have been established to enable progressive engagement between national institutions through the exchange of information, skills, and capacity, and developing common regional standards in such diverse fields as good governance, election management, and human rights institutions, and institutions that govern anti-corruption. We now have in place protocols on defense, as well as peace and security, together with the EAC Mutual Defense Pact, the EAC Early Warning Mechanism, Protocol on Combating Illegal Drug Trafficking, and EAC Interreligious Council, and a framework for conducting public participation on the establishment of the political federation, which has already been concluded in Kenya, in Uganda, and in Burundi. And we already made a decision last year in Arusha that that process must be concluded in the other remaining states by June this year, so that we can have a way forward. And I want to tell you, when this exercise was conducted in Kenya, it received overwhelming endorsement by the people of Kenya.